Come on. Yeah. Laborer. Favor. You got me stuck. I wanna be all you want me to be. I'll take it to the streets. Yes, I will. Send me. I wanna be all. Outside on the mountain. Yeah, that way. Send me. This is when it starts to get weird. Hi, everybody. It's the 7th of April, 2020. Cincinnati, Ohio, USA. Time check. 7:47 p.m. And look at that. I mean, look at that giant red weird glow around it. That's always off center. That is a trip. I mean, the simulator got so hot today, man, it was like 85 degrees. And what they're doing is they're learning how to calibrate the wind machines now. I mean, no wonder over the last 10 years, there's dust devils, as they call them. Swirling wind patterns that come out of, straight down out of the sky. Well, duh. They're trying to figure out how to not to cook us with that simulator light bulb thing. Look at that, the red thing's back there. And it looks like it's got the crack in it. And it's just, oh, that's intense. Man, I worked a 12-hour day today. I can't believe I'm on this hill. I mean, look at that goofy off-center glow. That is stupid. That's what's up there. And that's what they're trying to hide. I mean, look at the corona. Look at the giant glowsy around the simulator that expands and contracts and tries to find its perfect spot to hide that red thing. They can't. It's getting bigger. It's more pronounced. You know, there's nothing in front of the station bulb. I wonder how they sleep up there. Look at, there's a glow coming straight down, if I hold the phone right, and then one going over to the right, at a weird angle. That is just ignorant, and I don't care, because that's what they're hiding, that red thing. It makes me feel good, you know, to work a 12-hour day. I could have gone back to the hotel, Holiday Inn, took a shower, chilled a bit out, and called a couple of friends, but nah, man, I'm the captain. I'm Captain Convergence. I'm meant to suffer and be out here doing this. Boy, all kinds of frequency and light is coming off that red thing. Nah, that ain't no lens flare, y'all. Look at the simulator. How it's just wanting to go like misshapen cookie mode. But it can't. It doesn't want to. It's having too much fun. It's on candid fucking camera right now. Watch the sun expand and contract. And dang, I just missed it. It's almost like it messes with me. Look at how it changes shape and size. Look at that. You've got me stuck. I love all of you people who are like, that's the real Sutton Shed. They just grew it in size. Well, they paused me. They actually turned off the footage. Look at that. The sun just grew 18 times bigger. Just up, that bit. And what is that? What is them? What is those? You've got me stuck. When in the world did the sun ever do that? There ain't nothing in front of the camera. Said Aunt Chip. man, I can't wait to buy a little grill and start to learn how to like eat again. You got me, Dirk. And look at the weird glow behind both those things, or that one thing that's splitting her. And that's where they're hiding, the red thing. I'm glad I got here tonight. I'm glad I worked so hard today. I could have quit at like 4:30, 5 o'clock. But I kept on going until 6 at the customer's house. Got off by 7. Because I don't want to give up. I don't want to be a giver-upper. I hate giving up. Look at how the sky keeps flexing. That is just too much. Look at that. How there's two fat, weird glozies around the simulator or behind it, but there's still the red thing. Oh my gosh, you got me stuck. Look at that, the big fat red things. I mean, they're so clear now. Look at that giant red glow on top of the simulator.